front. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah,
we
won't
do
that.
You got one.
So this is
my grandson, David Darby. I was there the day he was born. And this is his good friend, Eric Wager. Eric's a junior, or I'm sorry,
sophomore.
And David is a junior at Eastern.
Here at Indiana?
Indiana University.
Studying to become a choir director and studying singing as a tenor there.
and all kinds of other music things. And this is Eric Waker. And she is a second year performance, piano performance and mathematics major at Indiana Jacob School of Music. And we have been friends since middle school. And we love to perform, we love to perform together, and it's very, very fun for us. And Eric got to perform here just a piano recital in the lounge a few weeks ago, and at that time we decided that we wanted to come do this together.
Yay!
So now we're here. So that song that I just sang was Fight the Dragons from the 2013 musical Big Fish, which was composed by Andrew Lippo, one of my favorite musical theater composers. And he's best known for that show and The Addams Family, which is an interesting mixture. this show follows a father and son, Edward and Will, respectively, and Edward tells Will all kinds of crazy stories all of his life, and as he's growing up, Will begins to doubt the stories in the song Edward, the father, is singing to Will, the son, about some of the adventures he's going to have, and that he'll eventually grow up and fight the dragons with him, and then when he can't. And then the show kind of follows the discovery later on, when Will figures out that the stories were altered. The next song that I'm going to sing is Smile, one that you may know. It was originally written, I didn't realize, as an instrumental piece by Charlie Chaplin for the 1936 movie Modern Times. And then later on, John Turner and Jeffrey Parsons wrote the lyrics for Nat King Cole, and he recorded it in 1945. Typical Italian aria in which the narrator is begging the woman he desires to give him a chance, And in this case, the woman he is attempting to woo is named Amariri, so you'll hear that name come up kind of over and over again. And the title Amariri Mia Bella translates to Amariri, my beautiful one. And George, David Weiss, in 1961 for Elvis Presley on the album Blue Hawaii, later used in the movie with the same title, and is widely regarded as one of the best songs and love songs in history. I think you'll know it when you hear it.
Thank you.
is by my other favorite musical theater composer, Jason Robert Brown, for his hit 2001 musical, The Last 5 Years. The show follows the whole span of a relationship between its only two characters. The show follows Jamie, the guy, from the beginning to the end of the relationship, and it follows Kathy, the girl, from the end of the relationship to the beginning. So they work in reverse chronologically. They alternate songs. So you get to see the end of the relationship from her perspective first, all the way to the beginning, and his end from the beginning to the end, if that makes sense. So this song is from early in the relationship, when things are starting to pick up both in the relationship and in Jamie's career as an author. This show is interesting to me in part because it's very deeply personal to the composer, to the point where it is very much about his own life experiences. And his ex-wife actually sued him about the show, and he had to change one of the songs. It was not this one, though. So.
Did I just hear an alarm start ringing? Did I see sirens go flying past? Though I don't know what tomorrow's bringing, I've got a singular impression things are moving too fast. I'm gliding smooth as a figure skater. I'm riding high as a rocket blast. I just expected 10 years later. I've got a singular impression things are moving too fast. And you say, oh no, step on the brakes, do whatever it takes, but stop this train. Slow, slow, the light's turning red. But I say, no, no, whatever I do, I barrel on through and I don't complain. No matter what I try, I'm flying full speed ahead. Oh, I never worry to walk the wire. Stakes getting somewhat higher. I've got a singular impression that things are moving too fast. I found a woman I love, and I found an agent who loves me. Things might get bumpy, but some people analyze every detail. Some people stall when they can't see the trail. Some people freeze out of fear that they'll fail. But I keep rolling on. Some people can't find success with their heart. Some people never feel love in their heart. Some people can't tell the two things apart.
It's hard not to be sure. I'm spinning out.
direction. I've got a singular impression things are moving too fast.
All right, so we're gonna take like 3 minutes, really fast intermission, and then we'll be right back. From Les Miserables. It's one of two arias sung by Inspector Javert, who I actually got to play at the Seventh Mountain Educational Park at the high school there my senior year, spring musical, very fun. Loved playing the character. But in this song, he's going to talk about his kind of stubborn and immovable black and white perception of the world and how he needs to see the protagonist, Jean Valjean, imprisoned for his crime, which is, you know, not that much of a crime. There, out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God, fallen from grace. God be my witness, I never shall yield. Till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark, but mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, the flame, the sword. Scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the skies. You hold your course and your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flames. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorways to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him. Safe behind bars, I will never rest. Till then, shock to the thawing of the earth after a hard winter coming into spring, and how painful the transition into feeling can be again after loss. It's called Spring Sorrow.
All suddenly the wind comes storm. soft, and spring is here again, and the hawthorn quickens with buds of green, and my heart with buds of pain.
It's actually one of his lesser-known works. There are a lot of ones that you may have heard around before, and this is probably not one of them. It's very difficult to find music for. So,
works by Shakespeare.
Yes, this is from his collection of four Shakespeare songs. So this is, I believe, from one of his plays.
Savior, what is she that all our swains command her? Holy, fair, and wise is she, the heaven such grace did lend her, that she might admire.
Were added by Paul Anka for Frank Sinatra to sing in 1969. According to Anka, he wrote the lyrics for the song and gave them to Sinatra because before that, Sinatra was talking about getting out of the business and that he didn't want to sing anymore in the music industry. And that reportedly, you know, might be a little exaggerated. This kept him.
Thank you. that means it's my turn again. So the two pieces that I brought for you today are both French works from contemporaries from the same time period in the 1800s. Earlier I played you some Debussy, and now I have a work by Maurice Ravel. I'm actually not using music. Though I was? No. I'm going to ask David if he wrote down the subtitle to this work. Anyway, this is a work by Maurice Ravel. He was a musician at the same time as Claude Debussy, but he's a little bit lesser known. I don't have music. The title of the piece is Jeux d'eau, which means water games, essentially. And the song comes with a subtitle, which understood. It says, Dieu fluvial riant de l'eau qui le chatouille. And the concept there is, this is a characteristic piece of water scenes and all of the various things that water does, crashing waves, rain, and all the beautiful things. But also we have a godly water being who is in the water and being tickled by the water. So when you hear sort of loud percussive things, that is the god of water laughing as the water tickles him.
Thank you.
This last song is called Meant. It is a pop song released in 2012 by Elizaveta, I don't know how to pronounce her last name. She's Russian. It's a very long last name. I'm going to guess Korpornova. A friend of mine told, actually, that friend is here. Sid told me about it after hearing it on a TV show, and I loved it, and kind of fell in love with it, and found a piano transcription of the intro and some of the music in it. And eventually, Eric and I decided to perform it at an annual fundraising event for a high school choir, and this was in late 2016. And we have performed it together a number of times since then, and it's a very fun kind of signature piece that we like to do. So we'll go ahead and do that.
Though it has been almost 4 years since the last time we performed it.
I think we did it a couple years ago.
Okay. It's been a while.
We also didn't rehearse it for this, but...
Thank you.
Yeah, you're not my friend, and I still think that we were meant to be. Oh, light me now, and I still dream that you were meant for me. Yeah, why would you doubt?
Oh, this is good.